go. Everybody's talking about the seventh son, and in the whole round world, there's only one. Well, I can tell your future and reveal the past. Good things to you make your heart beat fast. Look in the sky, predict the rain. Tell when a woman's got another man. I'm the one. Well, I'm the one. Well, I'm the one. Make your heart beat fast. Look in the sky, predict the rain. When a woman's got another man. I'm the one. Got another man, and I'm a woman. I'm a woman.
Says if you want, they can put the central heating on. Just a thought, you know. Everybody happy. Where are we all from? Anybody in from Germany?
Holland.
Nine.
I counted before. There's nine of them.
German friends.
Holland.
Russia.
Nine. Austria.
Yeah.
Russia.
Austria. Schön dich zu sehen. Fantastisch. Freut mich sehr.
Netherlands.
Alex from Russia. Fantastic. Wonderful. Absolutely superb. What we got, Kev? We're going to do a little thing that was made famous in the Starcup Handbag by a fellow named Mr. Tony Sheridan. I played there once or twice, you know. They reckon I hold the record for the number of appearances of the Starcup Handbag. Between 1963 and when it closed in 1970, I did, they reckon, 6,000 to 7,000 Auftritt appearances. So, not so bad. I wish I had got paid for every one of them, but it would have been great. It was a wonderful time. Here we go, fellas, with a little thing called My Babe!
Yeah.
Hey! She don't stand no fooling, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no fooling, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no fooling. Sits around all day drooling, my babe. A cute little baby, my babe. How you doing, John? My babe, she don't stand no cheating, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no cheating, my babe. She's got a feeding body. She's gonna choose my baby. My baby, play for my baby. Yeah. One way. Yeah. My baby.
I know she loves me, my baby. I said I know that she loves me, my baby. Said I know she loves me. Never did nothing but kiss and hug me, my baby. She's good and she's my baby. Around all day cussing, Bobby. Hamburg. It was just steeped in all kinds of atmosphere. Really amazing, really, really amazing. Played there with some really great giants of music, Ray Charles, Fats Domino, Little Richard, Brenda Lee, the Everly Brothers. I got drunk with Gene Vincent. Yes, I really got drunk with Gene Vincent. It was one of the greatest mistakes he ever made in his life. No, it's my mistake. My God, what a night it was. It really was. That was worth it. Here we go, kid. Elvis!
That's all right.
That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Now, anyway.
Everybody happy out there?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Here we go. Brilliant. You know this one. Maybe you know this one. I hope you do. If you know it, sing along with us. You can all do a little bit of this. Any hand jibers in?
Yes.
Oh. It was introduced on the television one, the lazy way of dancing. The lazy way of dancing it was, and when there was no room in ballrooms and anything, you've got to get into the hand jive.
Not any ballroom, is it?
No, no. We're always suffering from ballroom, babe.
No ballroom on
David, David, honestly, a little decorum, please. He's complaining because there's no ballroom on this thing.
It's very little footroom.
How big are they? Here we go, hand jiving! Sing it when it's necessary, clap it when it's not. Skinny Mini, we can do for you.
Skinny Mini.
Yes. We're going to do another thing called Little Sister. Elvis fans? Any Elvis fans?
Yeah.
Here we go then. Here we go.
and I took her to a show. I went for a candy, and I walked in and slipped right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Just do it once or twice. Say it's a nice little girl. Little sister, don't you? Do what your pieces are done. However, you see the poor little picture. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Cause we want to try to say it's very nice. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Kiss me on the top. Say it's a little sister, don't you? Sister, don't you do what your big sister does.
That's the one! Woo! Thank you very much, Eddie. What a band! Working all these guys. We've never worked before live on the stage. We've only rehearsed twice. We've had two rehearsals and that's it. I just explain to anybody who doesn't know the reason for the crutches and the seat. The reason for it is I have a thing called ankylosing spondylitis, which is extra bone growing on the vertebrae of the spine. It's not something to laugh at, I assure you.
She doesn't even know what you're talking about.
She hasn't got a clue. No, I've had two operations on my spine, and they cut some bone away. The first time they put two screws and another piece of metal in, it wasn't enough. And the second time around, about 8 years ago, they put eight screws, two bars of metal, and a little retaining screw. And that didn't do the job anyway, or either. And all I have now is fun going through the customs.
And it's changed his stage name to Meccano.
Indescribable. Somebody ask, can we do Skinny Minnie?
Yeah.
Why not? Is she here?
Yeah. Yeah. Not Skinny Dip.
Skinny what?
Skinny Dip.
Skinny dip.
Anybody want to have a skinny dip? Do you know swimming in your nude? Is that what it is? Is it you have a reputation for swimming in your nude? Well, we'll go swimming down the beach later and we'll test it. Here we go then.
Bikinis
she wears. Bikinis? She wears a bikini. I don't know. Here we go. Woo! You're entitled to clap your hands. At that point, anytime he comes up. My skinny minis is crazy.
She didn't say Minnie.
Yeah, that would have been it, wouldn't it? Where you going, Walt?
Yeah.
Okay, we got a song here, ladies and gentlemen, that we're going to try. I've not sung this only in a rehearsal with the lads just once, just to see if I could attempt to do it or not. I first sang it in the Star Club Hamburg in 1963, and every performance I made in there after that, I had to sing it for the people they wanted it. It's an old Frankie Lane song, which was done by Marty Wilde and several other people. And it's a song called Jezebel. It's more a production than just a rock and roll number. So I hope we do it well, and I hope we do it justice. If I get to the end of it, this place will be a barn in the morning, I promise you.
Thank you.
Jezebel, it was you. Which one? A whole lot of shaking or Johnny Be Good?
Johnny Be Good.
Johnny Be Good. Johnny Be Good. Johnny Be Good.